There's a glen in old Tyrconnell, there's a cottage in that glen, where once dwelled an Irish colleen who inspired the heart of men. She was winsome, pale and hearty, shy and graceful as the fawn. All the neighbors loved that widow, charming daughter Noreen Vaughn. But one day there came a letter with her passage paid to go to the land of Dave, Missouri, where the Mississippi flows. Very soon she had all things ready, and next morning at the dawn, that broken-hearted mother parted with her Noreen Vaughn. Many years that widow waited, then one evening at the door stood a tender-looking lady, costly were the clothes she wore. Saying, "Mother, don't you know me? I have only got a coat, but the scarlet spots upon her cheek, what the saddest story told." There's a graveyard in Tyrconnell with some flowers wild and gray. There's a broken-hearted mother bending o'er a lonely grave, saying, "Noreen, it's so lonesome, it's so lonesome since you've gone. 'Twas the curse of emigration left you here, my Noreen Vaughn." So come all you tender females on the well before you go, from your lovely home in Erin, what's beyond you'll never know. What is gold and what is silver when your health and strength is gone? When you think of emigration, you must think of Noreen Vaughn. When you think of emigration, you must think of me.